Shots down here. You're going to be going over the mats to start.
Okay, Charlie, make sure nobody swears. Gives out bank numbers, social security numbers. There's a hot mic at the finish.
Yeah.
You got insurance on your
life? $1 million policy.
Last I saw, it was about 100.
100 here, press
yeah,
the check.
Yeah. Are you ready, Bob? You ready, Bob? Tell me when you're ready. You're ready.
Did you want to change the course?
What?
Did you change the
course? Originally, yeah. So back there.
Okay.
We're going this way.
The start's up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you set up. It doesn't really matter. It's the same distance. The start was... No, it doesn't really matter though. It's the same length.
Yes.
Right. He bought the guy.
I know,
Bob.
I know.
Bob measured it.
I know.
He's upset.
I know.
He is.
We can't put
Bob Kennedy is now your mortal enemy. It's the same distance.
Is it hilly? What? Is it hilly? This is called the hill.
Oh, 1 minute to go. All right, hello there. Welcome to the Longfellow Frostbite of Main Track Club. Instructions to you, you will always run in the right-hand lane. You're going to the Longfellow statue. There's a turnaround cone. You come down in that lane, all the way to Franklin Street. There's a turnaround cone, and you come up here to the finish line. Make sure you go over the mats at the start and at the finish. Otherwise, you will not have a time. I'd like to thank our sponsors, Print Bookshop, the Sock Shack, and of course, Maine Running Company with the shoes, and Cocktail Mary. If you've never been to Cocktail Mary, now's your chance to go. Maybe you'll get a gift certificate and be sure to go to the award ceremony. You might win a pair of shoes from Fleet Feet or something else. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm not going to sing the national anthem, okay? On your mark, get set.
Be a nice downhill finish.
It would be nice if they weren't finishing.
You're coming back this way.
They're coming this way. This way.
What's the right one in Chicago?
Here comes the first guy.
I don't know what your schedule is, but the first Saturday, I think in June, we have a race in Scarborough.
First Saturday in June, not available, unfortunately. I'm sorry.
So I'm going to be in Detroit, and then I'm going to be in Greenback.
Oh, traveling.
Yeah, I'm going out for my niece's graduation, and then I'm going to Green Bay to work on a call the Bellum 10K, which is a very large race up there.
Okay.
And then I'm driving back with Bob Myatt for 3 or 4 days across country doing some
sightseeing. Oh, wow.